What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, that's not gonna do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar.
See the pain on her face after that slam.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did. Carmella has to be thinking about what right now. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I know she's confident in her skills, but she has to remember she has a partner to tag in case she runs into trouble.
Well, it'll take everything she's made of to not leave this contest tonight with some sort of mental or physical scar. If she's not careful, she could become disfigured.
She's taking on some offense here. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Let me tell you this. There is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Wow, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. You know, Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. She had that move in her repertoire. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Just look at the torque on this submission. There's no escaping this.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
Well, she's known for being one of the most respectful divas on the roster, Cole. But given what she's been through so far tonight, you have to think her respect for her opponent is waning just a bit. She looks unbeatable tonight. Look at this!
Slowly back to her feet.
Diva decides to use that one. She's not playing any games tonight.
And the
this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Oh, she's in a bad way here, folks. This one's got to be over soon.
I don't think this is how she...
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. Improvise because she's not seeing any benefit to her strategy.
Oh man, Carmella's just getting hammered in there.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Totally agree, and it's time for her to come up with a game plan to fend off this attack.
Carmella is making her presence known. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. What a collision. Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, boy.
Kid, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Here are your winners, Paige and AJ Lee.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for one amazing evening.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.